Hey guys, what has changed in Blackshot? Ever since Blackshot was taken over by Play One Asia, the name has been changed to Blackshot C. I will cover the changes part by part, but for this video, I will be talking about the UI and the shop. The new Blackshot looks like this instead of this. There are a lot more settings, for example, VSync and widescreen. On top of that, there are achievements too, so it's somewhat easier to earn BP than before. Also, the words in-game look more squarely and the changed weapon screen has color now. At the time of filming, Blackshot has released a Christmas update which includes new gears such as Armor X or S-Fiber Helmet Mark Zero Ultimate Fiddle and exclusive Christmas-only weapons. But not just that, there are also more weapons available in the shop such as snipers, katana and so on. Gachapon boxes has been changed. Instead of ABC, it's now S, SS, SSS. That's all for this video and see you in the next one.